A member of the Canadian Armed Forces missing in an avalanche in Switzerland is now presumed dead. Captain Sean Thomas was on leave near the famed Matterhorn Peak when he disappeared in the slide a week ago. Search and rescue efforts have been unable to find him. The bodies of three other people have been recovered. Captain Thomas was on deployment in the Middle East. He was set to return home next month.